Hi guys, welcome back to UG Update. So guys, on this video, let's talk about the My Desire series, guys. And we're talking about an interesting upcoming episode, which is going to be happening in My Desire pretty very soon. And that was all about Mohit and Ishani confront Samrat. But before I dive into the video, please don't forget, this is still UG Update. In case if you are yet to subscribe to UG Update, please click on the subscription button and subscribe. Don't also forget to give the video a thumbs up. Alright guys, let's dive straight into the video. So guys, the episode starts with Samrat really behaves with Nayatra's family and asks them to get out of this house as Nayan doesn't love him and has left him. So Alia asks if he's in his right senses. Then Samrat says when Nayan doesn't want any relationship with him, even he doesn't want to keep any relationship with her family and they should leave his house. Then Alia asks if he has gone mad. Then Samrat shouts even she can go with them. So Mohit says he thought he has changed and become a good man, but he hasn't changed. Then Sam asks him also to leave if he wants to. Everyone walks away. Then Sam thinks he can't accept that Nayan is no more and will search for her in the morning again. He will bring her family back home once he finds her. Then Govind tells the family that he never saw Samrat misbehaving like this. Then something must have happened. Then Malati says she doesn't care and is just worried about her daughter as she is not reachable. She prays for Nayan's safety. Then Shanti asks her to talk positive. Ishani says they will visit the police station after leaving from this house. So Malati says she is right. She with the whole family walks to Sam and says she doesn't want to see his face in life again and will not spare him if something happens to Nayan. Then Prem requests them not to go. Then Ishani asks him to accompany them and let Samrat stay alone. Samrat says Prem will not go anywhere, he is his son and will stay with him. Then Ishani says he never accepted Prem as his son and hates him. Nayan was taking care of Prem, they will not leave Prem with such a person. So Sam says he is legally Prem's father and nobody can take him away from him. They walk away, then Prem pleads them to take him along. Then Samrat drags him to his room and shouts that he will stay with him in this house. Then Alia asks him to behave with the kid. So Sam shouts he was a monster from before, is Nayan who he picks the alcohol bottle and walks away. Then Alia hopes Nayan returns and handles Sam. Then Sam walks to his room and cries that he can't live without Nayan and she wants her back in his life. After some time, Mansi walks to him. Then Sam shouts why did she return here, he can't bear her even for a second. Then Mansi asks him to relax, he had promised to stay with her after killing Nayan. Then Sam strangulates her. Then Mansi pleads to spare him and drops a verse. Prem wakes up hearing the sound and goes to check. Then he's shocked to see Mansi. Then Samrat shouts he had to push Nayan from a cliff because of her, he will not spare her. Then Mansi gives him Prem's promise. Then he spares her and shouts at her to get out before he loses his control. Mansi leaves. Then Sam collapses on the sofa. Mohit and Ishani returns from a police station. Then Malati asks what did the police say. Then Ishani says the inspector thought they have to wait for 24 hours to file a missing complaint. Malati continues to show her concern for Nayan. Then Ishani assures her that they will find Nayan soon. Prem calls Mohit from landline and asks him to come there with Ishani soon. Then Malati gets more worried. Then Ishani asks her to calm down. They will inform her whatever must have happened there. Then Alia wakes up and doesn't find beside him. She goes in search of him. Then Mohit and Ishani meet Prem and asks why did he call them at this time. Then Prem reveals that Mansi is alive. Then Mohit asks why did he think so. Then Prem says he saw Mansi in the hall some time ago and describes the whole story. Ishani questions if Mansi is alive and reason behind Nayan's missing. Then Mohit says maybe Mansi is blackmailing Sam after hiding Nayan somewhere. They both decide to confront Sam. So Alia informs Sam that Prem is missing. Then Sam asks if she left the door open. Then Alia says no. Prem walks in with Mohit and Ishani. Then Sam asks what are they doing here. Then where had they taken Prem. Then Ishani says they came here to question him. Why did he hide that Mansi is alive? Alia is shocked and says Mansi is dead. Then Mohit says Sam knows that Mansi is dead. But Alia asks Sam if Mohit is telling the truth. Then Sam asks who told them that Mansi is alive. Then Mohit says Prem. Prem says he saw Sam and Mansi fighting in this house some time ago. Then Alia insists that Sam to reveal the truth. Sam agrees that Mansi is alive. Then Ishani asks if Mansi did something to Nayan. Then Sam sends Prem to his room and says Mansi didn't do anything this time. He harmed Nayan instead. So guys, on the last video I made in about the My Desire series, guys, which was all about Mansi finding out the truth behind her father's death, which he eventually found out that or she thought that COVID was responsible for the death of Ashok. But instead, COVID says he's not responsible for that and decided to meet up with Mansi, with Samrat, in order to find out what Mansi really wants from them. They now fell in for Mansi's trap, where they went to clear Mansi's misunderstanding about the death of Ashok. They now saw her dead on the floor, and then the police inspector called and says that the forensic lab was conducted on Mansi's dead body and all evidences were burnt, and the whole story went down. So they arrested COVID instead, and now Samrat, in order to save COVID, has to do what Mansi wants. The story still went on that everything turned out to be a trap by Mansi. So guys, at the end of the day, Mansi eventually succeeded into blackmailing Samrat into trying to kill Nayan. Still yet, Sam actually still fell victim of Mansi's trap again, as eventually he still pushed Nayan down the cliff into the river, thinking that he has already hired some fishermen to save Nayan, but not knowing that Mansi had her own plans and made sure her plans were successful. So after all the whole scenario, this was now Samrat punishing himself for the turnout of events and trying to get over all things. A whole lot of things going through his mind at this point. And now the family has gone to find out that Mansi is actually alive. And now they are asking what really went down between Nayatra, Mansi and Sam at this point. Guys, please drop what you think about this episode on the comment section. And as you do that, please don't forget to subscribe to UG Updates in case if you are yet to do so. Alright guys. Thank you guys for watching up to this point. I love you guys. I will see you guys on my next video.